3/4 miles, take the exit on the right to I-64 east toward Charleston. The exit on the right to I-64 east toward Charleston.